Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon Bon.
Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt.
I saw a monkey.
Tool belt.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
With a tool belt.
Chico Bon Bon and the Night Terror.
Oh my! Help! Chico! Fix it, Force! I'm so glad you're here!
We got your call. What's the trouble, Mrs. Coleslaw?
Well, I'm having a problem with my prize cactus.
Whoa!
That's some cactus!
It looks fine to me.
Oh, it does, doesn't it? What the problem is, I've been trying to trim it, and... All these prickles keep poking me.
Well, hey, we can fix that. You just need something that'll protect you from getting poked. Like these poke-proof paw protectors.
They're super stylish, and they're also puncture resistant. See, puncture resistance is a way to measure how easily a material like cloth can be ripped or torn by pointy things, like those cactus needles.
Bite.
Some materials, like cloth, don't have much puncture resistance. Rip.
You lose.
But other materials have lots of puncture resistance, so they're harder to tear.
Perfect.
Yeah! And these paw protectors are made from a strong, rubbery material that's super puncture resistant. See? No tears.
Thank you, Chico! And there! Looking sharp, Mr. Cactus.
No, how do you hear there, Mrs. Coleslaw? Nice gloves.
Oh, hello, dearie.
Who's that?
Oh, that's just Big Phil, my new neighbor.
Whew, that porcupine's sure in a hurry.
He loves to power walk. He does it every night.
Oh, no!
What was that?
My clothes! They were hanging out to dry, and now they're ripped!
Whoa, what happened here?
This must be the work of... the Night Terror!
The Night what?
The Night Terror! Things all over Blunderburg are being torn by a mysterious Night Terror. But who is the culprit? Someone's gotta stop this mysterious tearing before the big Origami-rama, Blunderburg's big festival of origami. The art of folding very rippable paper sculptures, like this one here.
Oops! Oh, see how delicate it is?
That's right! The Origami-rama is tonight!
There'll be origami sculptures everywhere!
The festival will be ruined!
Chico Bon Bon, you got a problem? We can solve them!
No, Chico!
Mayor Murphy!
We've got big, big trouble! There's a Night Terror on the loose and...
He's going to rip up the whole origami festival?
Yes!
Don't worry, Mayor! We're gonna use all our detective skills to solve the mystery of the Night Terror! Before he rips again.
Oh, a mystery. You know I love a good mystery. I'd better tag along.
With all of us working together, pretty soon this mystery will be history. Fix it, Force. It's time to bring the awesome.
Chico Bon Bon! Rainbow Thunder!
Known tearing was reported right here at Blunderburg Bakery.
Smells like a clue!
Really? Smells like pumpernickel to me.
Look! This bread has been shredded to bits!
Better bag this clue. The Night Terror must have been here. But where could he be heading next?
Howdy, friends.
Hi, Big Bill.
Man, that power walking porcupine sure does get around.
Very good, Tiny. Another clue. I bet this trail of crumbs will lead us right to him. This way. The salami store, eh?
Mrs. Coleslaw, look!
Just as I suspected. Sliced salami.
It's gotta be the Night Terror.
The trail keeps going. Looks like he's headed to... the cheese shop!
Oh, no. Someone cut the cheese.
The Night Terror is at it again. But why?
Bread, salami, cheese. If we add up all these clues, we get a salami and cheese sandwich.
Tastes like a clue.
I guess the Night Terror was looking for a midnight snack.
We'd better find him before he gets to that origami festival. But there's no more trail. Where'd he go?
The Night Terror!
After him!
Hey there!
Big Phil?
Yeah, just taking a little power walking break.
But Phil, have you seen the Night Terror? He must have run right by you.
Night Terror? Why, no, I'm the only one who's been here. Just me and my salami and cheese sandwich. Want some?
Salami and cheese? Wait a second. Phil, would you mind turning around for me? Big Phil was the Night Terror all along!
Me? The Night Terror? But how can that be?
You must have been ripping things around town with your sharp quills without even knowing it!
Oh, no! You're right! I'm so sorry.
It's okay, Big Phil. You didn't do it on purpose.
And now that we know that you were the Night Terror, we can keep you far, far away from the Origami-rama.
There. Now that origami thingy is all set up.
Chico, I think we're in the Origami-rama.
It's terrible. This origami's also terrible. Get it? Because it tears.
How are we gonna get Big Phil out of here without ripping anything?
Not to worry, I can squeeze through. Oh, excuse me, sorry.
Phil, wait!
There's no way out.
Don't worry, Phil. Chico will get you out of here without tearing anything. He probably already has a plan, haven't you, Chico?
Of course! A plan! Let's see, a plan is, we just...
take a banana break?
Great idea. Ow. Okay, so we gotta get Phil through all this delicate paper. But he's too big, and his quills are too sharp. They've sliced through clothes, and bread, and salami, and cheese. Those quills of his are as prickly as Mrs. Coleslaw's cactus. Blazing bananas, that's it! We need something puncture-resistant, like Mrs. Coleslaw's gloves.
Chico, that's brilliant! Right now, Phil's quills are too sharp to make it through the origami without tearing it. But if we cover Phil's quills with a puncture-resistant material, he won't rip any origami.
Perfect! But can you make it comfortable and stylish?
I think I can handle that. Big Phil, do you like your brand new puncture-resistant tracksuit?
Ooh, perfect for power walking.
And not ripping any origami.
Come on, Big Bill. Let's give that tracksuit a try.
Ooh.
Let's go, Big Bill.
You can do it.
Hey, no tears.
No rips in the suit. No rips in the origami.
The tear-resistant tracksuit works.
Oh, I'm doing it.
Come on, Phil. You're almost there.
Great job, Phil!
You did it!
I couldn't have done it without you, Chico.
Don't thank me. Thank Mrs. Coleslaw. Her detective work saved the day.
Looks like these super sleuths have solved this slice of a case. We go now to Mayor Murphy.
Blunderburg is now officially safe from the night terror. Let the Origami-rama Festival begin!
This is the greatest day ever! Oh no.
Well, at least you didn't tear anything.